I just remembered that for like the first month, I thought Don's name was spelled D-O-N.
Like the Pokemon character?
No!
Of peace in the sun's peace of mind. I know it's hard sometimes. Yeah, I think about the end just way too much, but it's fun to fantasize on my enemies who wouldn't wish who I was, but it's fun to fantasize.
About those teams that were so close and we're always there for each other, we're always cheering each other on.
I'm on my ride. Oh, oh, oh. Taking my time on my ride. Taking my time on my ride.
Well, this season I'd say I improved a lot. Like, God definitely became a better swimmer. Was pushed like more, especially with Dawn there. It was like always having someone watching us. And I think I improved tremendously.
I've been thinking too much. Help me.
I've been thinking too much. This has definitely been my favorite year on the swim team because I feel like we're really close and we really support each other. And at all the meets, like, we're the first team out of all the schools to like get up and cheer for each other.
Like an extra family and like people that you can count on.
The team was like a family.
Yeah.
We're like a huge family.
She comes out for us every single day.
so cool how like we're all like super close and things like that, and like
we're able to do stuff together.
Yeah.
Other teams, I don't feel like I do with this team. I don't feel as connected with the girls and with the coaches.
It's been so much fun getting to bond with our team as much as we have this year. Like in years past, we've never been this close with the swimmers.
Making our way back from my home. When you only got 100 years to live.
I swim with and I'm gonna miss them so much. I'm especially gonna miss at meets, everyone cheering everyone else on, and it's just a really fun group of girls to be with, and I'm gonna miss you all. Love you.
With my other sports teams, we don't have like a retreat. We're not close with each other like this team is, and it's really cool that we have them.
Chasing the years of my life.
Okay.